there are sounds that turkeys make that you will hear in calling competitions, but they're not sounds, in my opinion, that are fit for the woods.
Mossberg's Rugged American Hunter with Jason Cruz.
If you've ever gone to the National Wild Turkey Federation, then you will notice that you'll hear what's often called in the championship round a purr and cluck. I'm decent at it, but here's an attempt. That's a sound that a hen does make. And I hear a lot of hunters, especially on a slate call with a pot and peg, doing the same thing. Is it a sound a hen makes? Absolutely. When she's upset. And it'll hang a gobbler up. A purr is a purr, and a cluck is a cluck. But when you put a purr and a cluck together, she's bothered. She didn't like the decoy. She saw you, but she didn't quite know. It's the equivalent of a doe standing there stomping her foot at you. She ain't run off yet, but it'll alert every buck in the woods. I'm a huge believer in context. When I cluck, if you think about it, a cluck can sound a lot like a putt, which is the equivalent of a deer snorting at you. When I cluck, I always throw in a yelp, just to let the gobbler know the context of the situation. That little bit tells him, oh, she's just excited, versus if you didn't yelp, he might think she's putting. Learn to translate turkey to English and English to turkey, and I'm telling you, you'll do better in the field.